Welcome. I'm Michael Cogdell.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. That councilman's son ended up behind bars. The councilman himself was not arrested.
And that's not sitting well with the owner of the nightclub. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local on the story from our Spartanburg newsroom tonight. Mike, what have you found out?
Well, Michael and Carol, police told us that more investigating had to be done before they could determine if any action should be taken against Councilman Robert Reeder. Tonight, though, the state law enforcement division is investigating this case at the request of the public safety director, who said he wanted to remove any perceptions of impartiality.
He bent my arm back.
Club owner Joe Wells has a fractured wrist, and he says three of his employees ended up in the hospital after a scuffle involving a Spartanburg City Council member.
And he said, I'm Robert Reeder with the City Council, and I'm here to find out why you're not letting all the black people in.
Wells says Councilman Robert Reeder, seen here on the city's website, came to Club Rome Thursday night after being called there by his son, who claimed he wasn't being allowed inside because of his baggy clothing. But Wells says the son's clothing was fine. It was those he was with who were dressed inappropriately. Wells says he invited the councilman inside to talk. You can see their conversation on video provided to us by the club. The councilman says he pushed Wells because he got in his face, and then club security grabbed him by the throat, which started a fight that also involved his son. Wells says the councilman's son was caught on camera punching a security guard as he left the club.
Any questions on the charges? Any questions on your rights?
No,
News 4 had the only camera there as the councilman's son, Robert Reeder Jr., faced a judge on a charge of assault and battery second degree.
The officers told us that they were told by their superiors, do not arrest the councilman.
Officers said the councilman told them that they work for him and that they needed to shut down the club.
We hope that the community will come out and we'll take a look at our pictures on Facebook and all and see the type of patrons we have inside the facility and make a judgment that we're not racist.
And Councilman Reeder would not talk with us today. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg newsroom.